Aaron Rodgers breaking his silence after a positive COVID test 2 days ago, appearing on the Pat McAfee show Friday.
I'm in the crosshairs of the woke mob right now. I think I'd like to set the record straight.
Rodgers on the podcast confirming he's not vaccinated and saying his team was always aware of that.
My plan was to say that I've been immunized. It wasn't some sort of ruse or lie. It was the truth.
Back in August, when asked about his vaccination status, Rodgers said this.
Are you vaccinated and what's your stance on vaccinations?
Yeah, I've been immunized.
Rodgers now faces an NFL investigation, questions about whether he followed league COVID protocols. Rules for unvaccinated players restrict gatherings with teammates, like this one Rodgers attended on Halloween, and requiring masks at press conferences, among others. Rodgers says he's allergic to ingredients in mRNA vaccines and had concerns about the J&J shot side effects, so he received an immunization protocol, which has not been proven to provide immunity against COVID.
I'm not, some sort of anti-vax flat earther. I am somebody who's a critical thinker.
After contracting COVID this week, Rodgers says he consulted with podcaster Joe Rogan on how to beat it, taking monoclonal antibodies and ivermectin, a drug used to treat livestock that the FDA has advised against as a COVID treatment. The NFL says it will be reviewing what happened with Rodgers and the team, which has had several positive COVID cases.
This is really the first big example we've seen in the National Football League where a superstar level player has gone through a serious COVID-19 issue.
Rodgers is standing tall.
Everybody has their own story and their own issues and their own reasons for doing things. But this shaming cancel society, that is wrong.
For today, Catie Beck, NBC News.
So there's the impact on his team. He's going to miss a huge game this weekend against the Kansas City Chiefs, maybe a game next week. And there's the impact on his team physically and who was at risk because he wasn't vaccinated.
That's a big part of this, and we're going to continue to watch it. Obviously, a big issue for the NFL and other sports leagues.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.